So looking at the knee during running, you can see foot contact and then the knee flexing, which is a eccentric contraction of your quadriceps, and then going straight into knee extension, which would be a concentric contraction of your quadriceps. So we just see that here, knee flexion, extension during the stance phase of running.